Thank you very much for the invitation. We are very happy to be here for the second year in this workshop. I'm Spyros Arsenis from the National Bank of Greece. I'm the coordinator of the Act4Greece initiative. I have to look for the... sorry. So, briefly, I'm going to present you what's it about, what are the ongoing projects, our next projects, next steps, and we will talk about challenges and achievements. So, Act4Greece is a pioneering initiative of the National Bank of Greece for the promotion of social and developmental banking through a specially designed platform called Act4Greece, www.act4greece.gr. Act4Greece initiative aims in mobilizing financial resources inside and outside Greece. It also aims at channelizing these resources to specific projects targeting pressing needs due to the recent financial crisis or to projects to innovative and to innovative projects. The areas of interest covers almost everything. We care about welfare, health and solidarity, social economy, culture and cultural entrepreneurship, research, education and training, youth, innovative entrepreneurship, environment and sustainability, and sports activities. What are the main characteristic of our initiative? We consider that we have a large scale, cooperative, disrupted, and holistic initiative. Large scale in a way that some of the projects, for example, we have we launched the hot meals project for school children. It was an 860,000 euros project. It's a large amount of money. It's a 2 years project, and till now we managed to gather 340,000 euros. It's a cooperative initiative because we managed to create synergies. We managed to have three of the biggest foundation, Greek foundation, with us to collaborate actively in this project, in the Act4Greece initiative. The Onassis Foundation, the John Latsis Public Benefit Foundation, and the Boudosakis Foundation, along with the Hellenic National Commission for the UNESCO and the CSR Hellas. It's also a disruptive initiative. In order to launch our platform, we had to do a legislation reform concerning the charity law, the donation law. And now, as we are going to launch our equity crowdfunding platform, we had also a new legislation voted for equity crowdfunding. And at last, it's a holistic approach. We started on February with donation crowdfunding. Next month, we moved to equity crowdfunding, and we plan to move to lending, microfinancing, and so on. As I said, we started on February with four projects. The first one was the lunch meals for school children at the West Attica region. West Attica is one of the regions most impacted by the financial crisis. What we succeed? We gathered 340,000 euros, and with this money we provided 134,000 hot meals to almost 3,000 children of 70 schools. Our motto was give 2.5 euro for a hot meal. You can try it. This program is already restarted. You can go into the platform and donate with credit card 2.5 euros. Another project was also about an urgent problem we had in our islands. It was medical care at frontier islands of Eastern Aegean. It was also addressed to the population, but also to the immigrants coming through the borders. It was almost a success. We gathered 127,000 euros, and the target was 10,000 euros more. The third project was a cultural project concerning the digital education platform for the Greek Revolution in the event of the celebration of 200 years from the Greek Revolution. It's an ongoing project. And this is our success story. We managed to gather for a very famous Greek theater, for the restoration of this theater, 108,000 euros in one and a half month. It was a great success, and we are proud of it. It was a great success for a great theater. And on July, we launched our first open call for new projects. We received more than 50 proposals, and we selected 11 projects. Three in the area of welfare, health, and solidarity, three in the area of research, education, and training, and five in the area of culture. This project will be on our platform in the following months, with a total budget of 800,000 euros. As I said, we are going to launch our equity-based crowdfunding. The corresponding law was voted on September the 1st, and it has a lot of restrictions. For instance, for each company, we can gather no more than 500,000 euros per year. Each investor can invest between 5,000 and 30,000, and this is also under conditions. And the investments are carried out exclusively via our platform. So, what did we achieve? Within 5 months, we are very happy with our project. Within 5 months, we achieved to launch a large-scale crowdfunding initiative. We launched four big projects. We gathered more than 630,000 euros. And one of these actions was completed very fast, in almost 1.5 months. What were the challenges we had to face? The biggest challenge of all was to the awareness and the engagement of people. We are not still yet there. There is a lot to do to establish and awareness and to establish what we call crowdfunding culture. It was a strategic choice not to use TV or radio advertising. We went only through social networks, and we think that it went quite well. Our success was that we managed to exploit synergies. We created a network of foundation, donors, NGOs. I forgot to say that for the hot meals, the preparation of these meals was done by NGOs who use mostly unemployed people. They give work to unemployed people. And our next step challenge is to combine innovative development finance instruments with crowdfunding. We want also to address all this initiative to the Greek population abroad. As you know, there are many Greeks in Australia or the US. We are trying to create networks, and they want to offer, but they don't know where and they don't know how. So we are trying to create networks with them. And last, we think that we had a great success with the regulation reform. We helped all the system to go one step further. So to summarize, in almost a year, we had many successful steps. We started the idea in July 2015. In August, we had the first implementation. In November, we had the first meeting of the whole committee with the foundation and the other partners. And then we were waiting for the legislation of the donation part. This was voted on December. On February, we launched the four actions. On May, we did the open call for the new actions. And the new legislation was voted on September. And in a month, we are waiting to launch our equity crowdfunding platform. We are very happy with the project. Many people worked inside the bank and outside. We are very happy we made a lot of friends. We collaborate with many people, with many bodies, Greek bodies, many entities. There is a goodwill, and I think we will go everything, we will succeed to change mentalities and to give help to the one they need. Thank you very much.